$1,000.
Hmm.
Could you do me a favor and keep an eye on that trunk whilst I see if they have any vacancies?
Well, now how much?
Half a crown.
Haddock and chip and mushy peas! Ha!
All right, you're one.
Even think about it, old lady.
Of course, no. Just keep walking away. Keep walking away.
Hey. What I say. Keep going.
Why not?
I have to eat every day!
All right. I shall pay you £5 per day.
All right, Gov, you're on!
Good. Do you know where the main post office is in Brighton?
I have absolutely no idea.
Yeah, it's just right next door to my grand's.
Ah, good. There should be some post for me. You'll need this letter of authorization.
All right. To whom it may concern, the bearer of this letter is an authorized agent of Stanley Stubbs.
Who's Stanley Stubbs?
Me!
You! But don't call me Stanley Stubbs.
Gonna have to make up a new name for the pub.
What's wrong with the cricketer's arms?
Now, what should I call you? I don't do first names. First names are for girls and Norwegians.
Henshaw.
Like it. Get my trunk indoors, Henshaw. Collect my letters, Henshaw. I'll be in my room.
What? Trunk.
Now I need you to go to the post office.
All right, stop calling on about it.
But I haven't asked you to go to the post office at all yet.
Oh, shit.
Lou tells me it's just around the corner.
Oh, no, that's very handy.
Collect any letters for me or my sister, Rachel Crabb, eh? This here is a letter of authorization.
I've only got one of those. I don't need two, do I?
How come you already have a letter of authorization?
Oh, this is trickier than I thought. You're right, Gov, I am gonna need that.
All right. Then any letter that you collected, they're private. Is that clear?
Don't worry, Roscoe. I won't even read them myself.
Okay, I'm going to sink a couple of beers and have a lie down in my room.
All right. Oh, you've got to concentrate, Francis. Ain't ya? I mean, with two jobs. Call. You know what? I can do it. Yeah, I can do it. Just so long as I don't get confused. But I do get confused easily.